We've got small weapons, the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you.
You know, I saw something near Shimmer Mist Cave to the northeast. Some kind of creature, small and wicked. Never seen it.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet. The Thalmor Ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the Embassy, you can get away and find Elenwyn. I have a contact inside the Embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwyn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Sounds good. Be careful.
What are you doing that for? You look rather pale. I think I can teach you a thing or two. I think I can teach you a thing or two. Within these walls? If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. I have several elixirs for sale. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Maybe a hardy Nord like you doesn't need a cure-all, huh? What about an invisibility potion? Need something? Yes? Why? The Stormcloaks can rot in oblivion for all I care. I've lived in this city for 20 years. 20! Until next time. You need to leave.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Yes.